Hi, I'm Melissa Engert, and this summer I've been working on a campaign with VTech and the Motherhood about encouraging our kids to read, and it's been just fantastic. It's something I'm really passionate about, and today I want to share with you this really amazing thing that came home with my daughter at the end of the school year from her first grade teacher. It's an envelope called her Summer Reading Plans, and it has been unbelievably helpful, so I want to share with you what was in there so that you can try to do it at home. The first thing that was in there was a summer reading contract. She filled out a commitment, what her goal was this summer to learn how to read better, how long she wanted to try to read every day, and then she even picked a time of day where it was really consistent and easy for her to put in her reading time. And she signed it and we signed it and it's all ready to go. And then of course she got her reminder page, don't forget to read today. Her reading time is in the afternoon during her brother's nap. So she has this up right by her bed so that she remembers to read every afternoon. And then some resources that were really helpful for me. Ellie is our oldest reader, so I've never had a reader before, so I don't know about all the series and all the different authors. There's so many books out there, so many more than when I was a kid. So she came up with this summer reading plan, and she highlighted some of the series that she really likes to read from, maybe that she was exposed to during class or during library time at school, which was a huge help for me because I don't know a lot of these series. She also chose some picture book authors that she really enjoys reading, some nonfiction topics that she really enjoys, and then she even highlighted some chapter books that she would really, really like to try to read. They're a little bit too advanced for her. We'll probably end up reading them together, but with things like Charlotte's Web and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, I'm so excited to read those too, so I'm definitely game for that. The other thing that was really helpful was she made a little folder, her summer reading preview, where she actually read some of the books that were listed on this summer reading plan, and she rated them. She rated them as to how hard they were to read, if they were really hard, really easy, or just right, and then she also put whether or not she liked them. You know, a lot of these series she just didn't really enjoy. So now we know when we go to the library that we probably shouldn't get those books. And the last thing she had was a summer reading log, where she could write down the titles of the books she read, when she read them, and then whether or not she liked them. This has just been so helpful for me. It's so intimidating when you go to the library and there's just hundreds of books to choose from and you don't know where to start. These are some things that you can do at home to help encourage your kids to read more. Thanks.